Hello there, guys. My name is Curse Shadow Dogster, born Bob Built for Theme Park News, and welcome to another poll reaction. I love doing these videos. Now, today, we're going to be reacting to a poll that I put out about Poulton's Park's next major investment after 2022. I gave you five options, as per usual. We're going to look at the poll results and look at your comments on the matter. So before we get started, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another thrilling YouTube video. I'm getting closer and closer to 2,000 subscribers and nearly 500,000 views. We're nearly at 480,000, which is unbelievable, so thank you very much. And we're going to get started straight away. I'm going to put out poll 4 just as soon as this video comes out. And just wow, I can't wait to hear your comments and react to them and things like that. So let's get started by looking at the results of the poll. This is poll number 3. Poll 4 comes out as soon as the video comes out for this. As soon as you're watching this, poll 4 will be out, and let's have a look at the results. So of course the question was, what could Poulton's Park add in the future? The options were new hotel, new area / retheme a select ride, new roller coaster, new thrill ride, and an expansion of an existing themed area. There was 109 votes, so thank you very much. And we had expansion of existing area on 4%, which is the lowest. Next up, the new thrill ride on 9%. Joint second on 22% was new hotel, a new area or retheme a select ride. And on 43% was the next roller coaster. So let's have a look at your comments. First up, Derbyshire Bangers says, it'd be great to see a retheme of the area where Cobra and the Edge are located. You could also include the go-kart track and install a small gravity wood coaster. However, I understand that there's planning permission issues around that area, so I doubt we'll see any new installations there. What could be possible is a hotel or some form of on-site accommodation. I've seen loads of people asking for this, and with the park continuing to grow in size, I think something like that is going to be the next big investment for the park. So thank you very much, Derbyshire Bangers, for that comment, and I do agree with you. Maybe a new roller coaster would be nice. Maybe a new hotel would be great. Obviously, the new forest is about 10-15 minutes away from the park, but I think a Poulton's Park would do with their own accommodation as well. It'd be nice. And, you know, I think an area, again, where the go-kart track is, maybe rip that out and put in, like, a gravity craft woody would be nice. But, again, it's the whole planning permission, because, of course, you guys remember that whole planning debate with the Edge and the Cobra back in the 2009-2010 era. And, yeah, that's the reason why there was no new attractions in 2010. But they did save up for Peppa Pig World in 2011. So it was all worth it in the end for the families. And, you know, I think that there is planning issues around that area with the new forest and everything like that. You know, is it theme park area? Is it the new forest area? National park area? We'll see. But, you know, I do get where you come from with that. So I think that a new hotel could be next to come for Poulton's Park. So thank you very much to Derbyshire Bangers for that comment. Next up is Minnesota Coaster Enthusiast, who said, I've never been to Poulton's Park. I live in the US. I would like to see a new coaster after Storm Chaser. Thank you very much, Minnesota Coaster Enthusiast, for your question. And again, I agree with you. I'd like to see a brand new roller coaster at this park. It looks like some coaster photos going into Nono Springs for 2022. So it looks like maybe a kiddie coaster or like a bigger version of the Duplo Dino Coaster with Matt Wright. So it should be interesting. I mean, Duplo Dino Coaster is manufactured by ART Engineering, so it's not the best example. But I would say maybe a bigger version of the Bar Express at Europa Park. That's the example. But I think that a new major roller coaster would be great as well at the park. So thank you very much for your comment, Minnesota Coaster Enthusiast. Hello to the people in the US as well. Next up, MagMagOfficial, who said, I think they got a solid selection of coasters, so I think it'll be a thrill flat ride. A complete dream ride would be a technical park Flying Fury, like Vertigo at Tivoli Gardens. Thank you very much for your comment, MagMagOfficial. I agree with you. I think that a thrill ride, especially if Cyclonator goes down well with the public when Tornado Springs opens next year in March, I think that a flat ride like a Vertigo would be a great ride for the park. I think it'd be a great flat ride for the park, and I think they'd be a great thrill investment if they continue to pursue that type of investment if Cyclonator is a major success. So I think that'd be a good ride. So thank you very much for your comment, MagMagOfficial, and I like the suggestion of something like Vertigo at Tivoli Gardens. Next up, Eric Thomason, who says, there's one area of Poulton's Park that isn't themed, which is where Cobra and the Edge are located. So I would like to see that area get a makeover. I don't know what theme they would go for, though. Again, thank you very much for your comment, Eric. And I agree with you. I think the Cobra and Edge area is the next area to be rethemed. Maybe Magma's involved in that. And the go-karts track would be changed as well. And you know what? If they're not going to put in any brand new investments, if they're not going to put in a brand new coaster in that area and just do a re-theme with some new attractions to replace the Digger Falls and the Seal Falls and the Digger Ride and the grass area next to it, and just put in some new flat rides or something to replace them, I think that a steampunk theme would be nice. So have a good think about it, guys. Comment down below what you would theme that area to. But thank you very much for your comment, Eric. Glad you're enjoying the videos. Next up, James Wilson. I would like a kiddie RMC with little kiddie coaster for children. Thank you very much, James, for your question. For your comment, sorry. And yeah, I think a kiddie coaster would work very, very well at this park. And I think that something like the Dupo Dino Coaster or Bar Express would be a great fit at this theme park. Jack Shears, who said the footers mean option D is almost certain. Wishful thinking says new area. Cobra and Edge looking rough for every visit, and that isn't helped by the increasing quality elsewhere. And a new log flume to encompass the area. The TS expansion in 2022 looks like a small roller coaster as well. So thank you very much for your comment there, Jack. And I agree with you. I think that this is going to be a brand new small coaster for 2022 in the Tornado Springs area. And I think the Cobra and Edge area should get rethemed. And like I said, I think a steampunk theme would be fantastic. Thank you very much. Next up, Falco Flow says Poulton's Park should add an intermin blitz like Busch Gardens Williamsburg and at Universal Islands of Adventure in Orlando. Thank you very much for your comment, Falco Flair. That's an interesting choice of investment. I think that would be a good investment for thrill seekers, but I think that might be the wrong park. But thank you anyway for your comment. It would be an interesting fit to see if they would add, if they did add that, it would be a good investment for the park, like at any park. And finally, Gaming King OMG, who said, I would totally demolish Critter Creek and replace it with a log flume and a runaway mine train that could be themed around something like Cowboys. An expansion to Little Africa would be another nice addition. Thank you very much for your comment, Gaming King OMG. And I like that theme. I think Critter Creek shouldn't get demolished, but I think another area would suit a log flume and a runaway mine train type coaster really well. And again, the runaway mine train addition would be a nod to a previous coaster called the Runaway Mine Train that was removed. Runaway Train, technically. But that was removed a long time ago, so it'd be a nod to the past as well. So I like that idea. Thank you very much for your comment. But thank you very much, guys, for watching this poll reaction video. I can't wait to do the next one next Saturday, next weekend. But thank you very much, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more. And for now, my name is Coaster Shell, cool on the coast of life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have an awesome day.